goal is to name this angle in four ways. Okay? So you can name it angle P, and then the vertex in the middle, Q, R, right? You can also name it P, Q, R, right? You can also name it R, Q, P, R, Q, P. You can also label it angle Q, right? Just name it by its vertex. Name by vertex. Right? You could also label it angle 1. Because if you look closely, there's a little 1 there, right? And those are your four choices. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4.